Hey there, it's Laura McAllister and the Laura McAllister Show and friends. We got Tigger, like we normally do, and we have a special guest tonight. Okay, Tigger, you can sit down now. Okay, thank you. All right, we have a special guest tonight, Kazuha Kawamata, direct from New Orleans. Kazuha!
I heard my name.
Yeah.
My name is Kazuha. Hello, Laura.
Hey,
hello,
Kazuha.
Tigger. How are you?
Oh, he's got to put down his sign. Okay.
Oh, all right.
Hey, it's good to see you.
Good to see you too, man.
Come on up here.
Yeah, it was so much fun to be out on live TV again. I love it.
Yeah. Well, it's good to see you.
Good to see you.
I haven't seen you since the Serengeti.
We go way back, but
yeah.
It's good to be here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
So anyway, Tigger and I were just talking backstage before this and wondering, what would be a good tip on how to feel good? Because that's what this show is all about, Feel Good Friday. That's what we're doing here. So, and Tigger told me that you've got a great tip here.
I do.
What is that tip? Would you share it with us,
please?
Or do you want to tell us more about yourself first?
No, I want to tell you about how to feel good. That's
okay.
What this is all about.
All right.
My main man is James Brown. He left the planet a couple of years ago, and he had a song. It was called I Feel Good. So when I wake up in the morning, I'll put this on my music system, and it starts off and it says, I feel good. I knew that I would. I feel nice, like sugar and spice.
Nice.
Feel good, feel nice, I got you. Do, 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 do. And then the best part, he goes, wow.
I like it.
Yeah.
That is fun.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. And it makes you feel good, and you hear it in your head for the rest of the day. And a lot better than waking up in the morning to that Rolling Stone song, I Can't Get No Satisfaction.
Oh, I don't like that song.
No, well, that... it's got a great beat, and I love the guitar. But if you want to feel good, you got to do a little James Brown and do, wow,
yeah.
I feel good. I knew that I would. Feel good. I knew that I would. Stuff like that.
I love that. I love that.
And it's Feel Good Friday, so sing along.
Yeah. Okay, well, actually, we had a recording of James Brown right in the background.
Whoa, lay it on me.
Well, we're saving it for the end.
Okay.
We're saving it for the end, and then we're all going to rock on.
Yeah,
all
okay? right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I did want to ask you, you're from New Orleans. You play the black and whites, right?
Oh, yeah, I play piano. In a bar down there. It's called the Lion's Den.
Ooh,
and,
lions.
I didn't
think lions and zebras really got along that well.
We don't talk much about that. But in any case, it's really hip because, especially for me, because I am both black and white. And that's so hip, man. I mean, everybody really digs it. I mean, the penguins, they come too. They're black and white, but...
Yeah, you play the black and white keys.
I do. But those penguins, they just don't seem to have the pizzazz that the zebras do.
Yeah.
In any case, I've been playing there for a long time, and I'll be there for as long as I can be.
Okay. Well, yeah. Terrific. We'll come down. I hope to come down there sometime.
Excellent.
And see
it'd be
you.
Fun.
Yeah, okay. Well, we're going to sign out for now.
All right.
Okay. So thank you so much for sharing that tip with us, which was, as I understand it, sing a really upbeat song, and I Feel Good is a
All
great
right.
one.
And I feel good just by doing it now.
Yeah.
Bye, Tigger.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Laura.
Bye. It's so good to see you. All right. So, like I said, we're going to play a song right at the end. Right now, I'm signing out. I'm Laura McAllister. This is the Laura McAllister Show. And I do life coaching. And if you're interested in something like that, give me a buzz or a message, and we'll have a consult and talk about that. Bye. All right. Are we ready? One. You can remove that now.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I would. I feel good. I knew that I would. So good. So good. I got to hear. Wow! I feel nice. a sugar response. I feel like a sugar response.